It's Dick. I'm at 338 North Cottonwood Drive in Gilbert. It's a one-story stucco. The front part of the house has a flat roof where the garage is and some little room in the front. The back part of the house is a peaked roof, and it has barrel tile shingles. It's a barrel tile roof is what I'm saying. The landscaping's good. It has a two-car garage in good shape. Has decent landscaping, kind of like the rest of the neighbors. The house is abandoned. It has sunscreens. So unfortunately, you can't see in any of the windows between the sunscreens and the blinds. There's a small patio. Now, right next to the house are the high power lines, which is always good to know. Like I said, in the back here, there's a little covered patio. Just to repeat, I'm at the 338 North Cottonwood Drive in Gilbert, in case the camera goes out, it gets affected by the heat. It's a neighborhood of similar homes. I couldn't see the air conditioner yet. Yeah, there are the power lines again. Here's the neighborhood, here right where the street makes a curve. Okay, the air conditioner is here on the side yard. It's Dick at 338 North Cottonwood Drive in Gilbert, Arizona.